Fox, welcome back to my channel. Congratulations to all the winners of the last video's contest. I have decided to give away a gift to everybody who had commented in the last video. Thank you so much for being there for me and standing by me and supporting me. Thank you so much. It really means a lot. Today we're not doing any review. Today we're doing something different. There are a lot of videos with different celebrities doing what's in my bag. But what's in your bag and what's in my bag? As the normal people's bag. And what should be in your bag? And we will be covering that today. Before we go further, if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe to this channel by clicking the red button. And if you like to get notifications, click onto the bell icon. Pepper spray and safety pins. The society is unsafe and we should be carrying our self-defense tools with us all the time. Contact details. Your name, address, the contact details of your nearest people. You never know when these will come in handy. ID proof, your driving license, your professional degree license. These you should carry with you all the time. You don't have to carry all your ID proofs with you together. Just carry one or two with you, but make sure you carry your Aadhaar with you. You need Aadhaar nowadays. You need it everywhere. Sanitary pad or tampons. This might come handy to you or someone else in need. 2 to 3 passport sized photograph of yours. Even these become a necessity when you least expect it, and carrying them with you all the time will help you save a lot of money and time. Wallet or ATM and cash, and don't forget the coins. Bus pass and metro cards. A small comb and a hair tie. Pen and paper. A small bottle of water. Moisturizer. Plastic Ziploc bags in case of any emergency. You can store your cash, your mobile phones, earphones, food items, anything. These always come in handy. Sanitizer. Medicines. Say Dolo or Paracetamol, Cetirizine or Avil, Gelusil or Rantac, any other painkillers, or if you have any peculiar conditions, carry the medicines for that also. Don't forget the specs, the cleaning cloth and its box if you use spectacles. Tissue papers. These also come in handy in various occasions. Gums and other mouth fresheners always keeps your mouth smelling fresh. A small box of eatables for those hunger pangs. Pocket perfumes or a small attar. This will help you to always smell fresh. Compact, lip balm, coal, if you like to carry with you. Don't forget your mobile phone, power bank, earphones and chargers. Guess I have covered all the essentials. Comment below if you carry something else or if you think I have missed something else that you carry as a staple. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please like and share. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Thank you so much. Bye bye. Take care. Good day.